Good morning, family and friends. My name is Leon Davis.
And I am Tamiko Davis.
And we are here to bring you the announcements for the week beginning Sunday, March 1st, 2020. OLA, we are moving to our own home. On Sunday, April 5th, 2020, we will take the ultimate worship experience to our new location at 1250 Sutterville Road, Sacramento, California, 95822.
Between now and then, there is much to do, and we need your help. To sign up for a move-in task, please see Janine Carson.
Happy birthday, OLA. On Tuesday, March 17th, 2020, we will be 1 year old. God has favored us, and we will celebrate our first anniversary in our own church on April 26th, 2020. If you are interested in working on the anniversary committee, please see Doris Murray.
The Children's Church and Youth Ministries are in session today. Parents, if you have not already done so, take them next door and get them registered for today's session. By the way, if you have an anointing to work with the youth, we are looking for volunteers to assist with ministering God's Word in a fun, creative, and age-appropriate manner. For more information or to sign up, please see Carrie Banks Hennigan.
The new dial-in number for PBS is 775-799-9002. An access code is no longer required. Please invite your family and friends to join us every Wednesday at 7 p.m. Pacific Time.
New members orientation classes are underway. Current members, new members, and aspiring members are all encouraged to attend the new members orientation on Sundays at 9 a.m. Today, following the ultimate worship experience, there will be a leader staff meeting. The agenda is available on the website and mobile app under Ministry Resources.
The VA Disability Clinic will be held on Tuesday, March 17th, 2020, from 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. at the North Highlands Recreation Center. For more information, contact Regina Crawford.
Join the I Am Ministry in serving the Lord and spreading the good news of the gospel at the homeless encampment on Saturday, March 22nd, 2020, at 10:30 a.m. See Laura Worster for more details.
RIM will host a housing assistance event on Friday, March 27th from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. at the North Highlands Recreation Center. This event will help individuals, families, and ex-offenders with purchasing a home. For more information, contact Regina Crawford.
Hey, OLA and friends, you can make your tithe and offering contributions electronically. Go to the website www.ola.church or give through your mobile app by texting OLOGOS, that's O-L-O-G-O-S, no spaces, to 77977.
If you prefer to give via check, please make it payable to OLA Church. If you place cash in an envelope, please print your first and last name legibly. For more information, log on to our website at www.ola.church or get our mobile app by texting OLOGOS app to 77977. Or you can find us on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and YouTube at OLOGOS Alive.
Don't forget, join us on the prayer line weekdays at 12:30 p.m. and on Friday evenings at 7:30 p.m. The dial-in number is 602-609-9572. Also, remember to pray for the sick, shut-in, and those who are less fortunate.
Thank you for coming to OLOGOS Alive Church, where we are going to love on you and make you feel right at home. Now let's get back to the ultimate worship experience.